Now I tackle all sorts of different projects. I'm a microbiologist, but when I first started, I was working on understanding how groundwater resource management was being conducted in the Southwest. Something totally outside of my comfort zone, but very interesting, very challenging. And so right now I have about half of my portfolio is somewhat life science based, and the other half is, you know, at any given month it's something completely different.